on the road from a lonely cold hotel room just to hear her say I love you one more time. And when he heard the sound of the kids laughing in the background, he had to wipe away a tear from his eyes. A little voice came on the phone, said, Daddy, when you coming home? He said the first thing that came to his mind, I'm already there. I'm the shadow on the ground. I'm the whisper in the wind. And I'll be there till the end. Can you feel the love that we share? Oh, I'm already there. Oh, I'm already there.
Thank you.
Your performances are always so special and so touching. I think LA is doing a great job with you right now.
Thank you.
I agree with Brittany. I think that you always do a wonderful job. I feel as if maybe this wasn't your best performance, but it's still incredible.
Okay. Thank you.
I absolutely love the song, love the story about you and your dad. I think, picking up on what Demi said, whether this is the pressure that we're getting near now and knowing what's at stake, maybe it's the emotion, maybe it's the nerves, but your voice was breaking in parts in the middle of the song. It wasn't as confident as previous weeks, but okay. Does that mean you're going home? Not a cat in hell's chance.
Thank you.
You know what, Tate, my opinion is a little bit different. I think you sing with a lot of confidence, and America loves you. And I think, you know what, and I think that if they feel the way I do, they'll vote for you and keep you at the top.
Thank you, man.
Well, Simon, I didn't hear any cracks in his voice. I feel like Tate is incredibly emotional, and he sings from the soul.
That's what I said. Because he's emotional.
You are emotional.
That's right.
And your father is watching. Do you have anything you want to say to him?
You know what? It was for him. And I love you. Sorry you couldn't be here.